Flemmie, Pansy, Kittrell, African American nutritionist, born 1904, died 1980. Flemmie, Pansy, Kittrell was the first African American woman to earn a PhD in nutrition. Her research focused on such topics as the levels of protein requirements in adults, the proper feeding of black infants, and the importance of preschool enrichment experiences for children. Citations are in the description.